fearful.
I don't have fear, but I thought.
Your Majesties, I need you to witness a contract.
Are you happy to hear that?
I'm not pointing at you. It is my wish to take the lovely Baroness Bianca Anguissola as my courtesan, contractually. Her husband said it was
okay. We'd all like to take contractual.
Hey, wait a minute.
Actually,
I understand. So I would love to witness this.
Lest the sharp-toothed and viperous calumny of the kingdom, long may it shine the light of Providence, espouse untrue representation to any degree which sets the minds of our greater house against each other, let witness the aforesigned parties to the following agreement. Part the first, the part of Her Excellency, Bianca Anguissola. She's real pretty, guys.
She is really beautiful.
By the good grace of sense, does Baroness Anguissola think these terms of patronage? A contract term preliminary of no fewer than 5 years, from July the 12th, AS 54. Whilst the terms of the contract are in force, full service will be enacted, and at the end of term, an agreeable annuity shall continue in perpetuo without inheritance. Further, during this contract, Her Excellency Bianca Anguissola may keep her current patrons or take on new patrons as she sees fit. Further, privy to the rights of only the most honorable guests at formal banquets, feasts, suppers, and gatherings of all natures, the honored chair shall be above the salt and catered to with the finest assistance. Further, in anno and in recognition of her station, Her Excellency shall be gifted a bathtub filled with the finest of pearls.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
It's a bathtub of pearls.
Don't specify. Don't say that.
She went over this 3 times. She had her chance. Where am I? Further and lastly, in support of this arrangement, 2 servants shall be available for her employ, stature notwithstanding. They're 6 and 7. Part the second, the part of Her Excellency Keziah Planchet. By the good sense of decorum, does Keziah Planchet, Baron of Stonemarche, seek these terms of patronage? During the course of the contract, as stated to be no fewer than 5 years, Her Excellency Anguissola shall provide adequate staff for a retinue befitting the Baron of Stonemarche. Further, her presence at the court of the Barony of Stonemarche is requested, and travel, lodging, comportment, and provision shall be provided for upon request. Further, bearing the mantle of wise counsel, it is recognized that Her Excellency Planchet will seek this counsel from time to time, and that the soothing of the brow can aid in the retention of this counsel. Further, as a beacon of hospitality for all to emulate, the Barony of Stonemarche eagerly awaits her presence, guidance, and skilled hands in all endeavors, foreign and domestic, to the benefit of all her residents. May it please all, therefore, for all who seek to know that, where all parties involved and the ladies of the greater house approve above, thus rendered, it is the aforementioned conduct of the patronage. Let it stand from this day forward, being the 12th of July, AS 54, at the Great Northeastern War, until that time as both parties stand before the crowned kingdom and render it expired. Words by Nickel, Lord Nickel.
McDonaghan!
Yes.
Thank God.
You okay? They're just witnesses.
We're just witnesses.
Oh,
that's
between them.
It's between those two.
Sorry.
Them's two.
Oh, I see. Robin,
there it is.
This is very.
No, I was gonna leave. It was gonna be on my back because you're witnessing the contract. I'll sign it after.
Do we have no one else's back?
I get. Wait.
Yes.
Oh, my Laurel.
I love you, Pastor. This is my Laurel, everybody. He's real good.
He's real good.
Pastor Harold, what do you think of the agreement?
It's acceptable.
Were you building your own bathtub of pearls to offer for Baroness
Bianca? No, it was a bag of lira.
I mean, Baron, you're setting the bar real high as the husband here.
It's all right, you're okay.
I don't know what this bathtub of pearls
stature
thing is.
Notwithstanding, okay. I offer to make myself my official. My Laurel knows I'm above board in all my dealings.
Yeah, see? We take bribes over the counter.
That's exactly right. With receipts.
Oh. Got to get a receipt.
Almost, Their Majesties. Yeah. I'm sorry. You never stop serving as Tiger of the East.
Okay. Morwen Blackthorn,
just wondering, I just
if
the
you
one
could,
name.
Quest,
I know.
this about me. You know, there's always a point.
I have like a stretch of the contract.
On the contract. All right, still wet.
Thank you, Master Harold.
That brings us.
Got it. If anyone wants to look at the sign, I'll be right here. But I wasn't gonna make him stand here any longer. If anyone wants to be witness on this contract, awkwardly, you know.
Good.
We'll use it for a thank you all for seeing this. I really appreciate it. I know her excellency appreciates it.
Very much.
She's so pretty.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
For Baron Keziah and Baroness
Anguissola.
Anguissola.
Vivat!
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 Vivat!